Good morning, friend. Now we will start our revision. Today's subject is English and the topic is write the missing alphabet. Our first letter is A. What we fill after A? B. Then C. D is already present. Now what comes after D? E. Then F. G. Then H. I. Then J. K. Then L. M. What comes after M? N. O. Then P. What comes after P? Q. R. S. Then T. U. V. W. What comes after W? X. Y. Then last is Z for zebra. Now speak with me. A for apple. B for ball. C for cat. D for dog. E for elephant. F for fish. G for grapes. H for hen. I for ice cream. J for joker. K for kite. L for lion. M for monkey. N for nose. O for orange. P for parrot. Q for queen. R for rose. S for sun. T for tiger. U for umbrella. V for pen. W for watch. X for Xmas tree. Y for yak. Z for zebra.